Nilosha from Faculty of S&S Department from St. Martin's Engineering College. Today we discuss about business. Business is also known as an entrepreneurship of the company or firm and organization entity and legal entity made up of associated with the people. Business is activity which deals with the production of goods and services, which deals with earning the profit. According to the W. Villan, business is an institutional organization and operating to provide goods and services to support to initiative of private gaining. Next, introduction of business. Performance is satisfaction, activities needs. The activities needs is satisfied means personal needs or living needs. Like for example, it will be divided into two types. First one is economic. Economical activities, non. For example, production of the goods and selling and distribution of the goods by the trader. So, non-economical activity means no economic motive, like self-satisfaction. Self-satisfaction is important. Next, define of economic, define of business. Production or purchase and goods and services, object to earning, to satisfaction, accurate to wealth of self-human needs. Next one is structure of human, structure of business. Structure of business is a form of the establishment. Means here the structure of business is dividing in the business like sole trader proprietorship, partnership, joint stock company, corporate society and public enterprise. Under that we see first one is sole trader. Sole trader is the simplest and oldest nature of the form. Means he is the first business he is doing. Sole trader means single person doing the business. Means only single owner is the doing the business. He is known as the sole trader. Under that, easily to start the business and easily to exit the business. Here only one person is the owner. He don't have the rules and regulation. He own capital only. Investment the own capital. Under that, sir, he enjoyed the profit and also he suffered the losses also. Unlimited liabilities is also there. Means sole trader means single person is the doing the business, some problems also facing and no bargaining is also there because he don't have to the not so much of the investment is not put. So that's the reason have the we don't put the bargains and the less capital is there. Means easily to promote the business also you don't have that because only one person only is doing the business now. So that's the reason only you don't have the that much of the profits is having. Unlimited liability is there and directly to the customer contacts is also there. He is only one person now, so that's the reason only he directly to contact to the customers. Next, some risk is also there because he only one person, he do not satisfy the business, so easily to the close the business. Next one is partnership. Next one is 1932 Indian Act 1932 and relationship is very important when doing the business. Here, two or more person can do the business. In banking sectors, 10 members only doing the business. In banking sector, 10 members only doing the business. In non-banking sectors, 20 you can do the business. Here, partners is very important when you are writing, when you start the business, you write agreement is also very, very important. And here relationship is very important. Here relationship is important and easily formed. And the limited liabilities, capital is large capital is there. Here the kinds of capitals also there. Kinds of capital means here the six types of kinds of capital is there. One is active partner. Here the active partner means actively to perform in the business. Next, sleeping partner. It just investment the shares. It just investment the share. Next, normal partner. He is the investment the shares and involved to the business and he can do the. Ensure the partner means he can ensure and he can do the business. Next one is holding out partner. Means just he doing the business. And next one is last one is minor partner. Minor can do the business. He's on some profits also there. He is some expenditures also do. But he only agreed the rules. Next one is joint stock company. Next one is joint stock company. Here the company act 1956. But here recently he is joined 2013. As per Registration Company Act 1930, but the Registration Indian Company Act 1956, but here recently we joined 2013. Here the company is the, these two are the business. Here the joint stock company, because company means fun when you are doing the small business, small company. For example, sugar company you can put. But your company is running very good. But you promote the company. You have the introducing the branches. But you don't have the money. So that time what you'll do? You release the shares. Because the companies will be released the shares. That is known as the joint stock company. Under that it will be divided into three types. Private, limited company, next one is public company. Next one is government company. Private limited company, here minimum 2 members, maximum 50. Minimum 2 members, maximum 50. Is doing the business. And when private limited company minimum you can paid up capital is 1 lakh. Paid up capital is 1 lakh. 1 lakh. And when private limited company you can mention the name private limited. You mention the name private limited. Here public company minimum 7, maximum unlimited. Here paid up capital limited. Next one is government company section 617 Act 1956. not 51% less than. 51% less than. Here are the some rules and regulations will follow in state government and central government will known as the government company. Joint stock company, you mentioned the common sale because their shares will be released and company will be there. Article of the association can be followed and rules and regulations will follow from that. And some risk also there. Here the partners will be, everyone will be, who will be purchase the shares, that will also partners also there. Next one is corporate offer. Here corporate society act 1904. Some rules and regulations you can follow. Here the business will do, some personal conduct will be there, and the personal contact will be there. Next one is public enterprises. Here means Indian Company Act. Indian Company Acts, Act of independently rules and the company and rules and regulations we can follow. Here thus again I will go for the sole proprietorship means here some advantages and there some disadvantages also there. Some advantages, what are there? Single person can be do the business and easily start the business and easily close the business. But here disadvantages is only but single person only doing the business. So that is in there. Some losses will be there. One person only bear the release. No bargains here there and some competitions will be also there here. But one person only doing the business, no? So that's the reason only competitions is also there. Here partnerships will be doing the business, two or more persons. But here some advantages is relationship is very, very important. Some articles of association, you first you mention the name. You first you write down the agreement, you mention the name. Name is the very important, you first name and address. And next year, what type of the company you can put the business, put the business, you can mention that. And how much the capital you are putting. How much the capital you are putting, you have mentioned that. And shares, ratio, as per the ratios and regulations you can follow here. And some risk is also there. And partners will be entered into the business. Some, for example, three persons will be there. A, B, C. Three partners is there. A and B is interested to run the business, but C is not interested. But he put some 5 lakhs like that shares. Business purpose he put that, but he not interested. But what will be do? So some risk is also will be there. That time also he come agreement and he put the shares will be introduced and B and A and B and release them. And next one is joint stock company.